Hello, so let's answer now the problem. So here in the problem, we have three questions. So let's start with question number 10. So in question number 10, we are tasked.